Daddy?
Yes, my son.
What happened after you took your bath?
Well, the story continued. What are you looking at?
Nothing.
Do you know that guy who fought you?
Who?
The bastard who punched me.
I really don't know.
I think he's some sort of assassin. I think so.
Assassin?
I have a feeling that he's my best friend. My enemies as seen.
Well, he tried to kill me.
Well, let me tell you the story that you have not asked for. Once upon a time, I lived with my cousin and I treated him like a best friend. We ate together, we cheered together, and of course, we fought together. But one day, I met his parents. But at that time, they were dead. I saw them struggling. Searching for help, speechless, and then they died. And then suddenly, I saw the deadliest weapon, Hangarium.
Come on, let's go!
And I was the one who held the weapon. So, he blamed me for killing his parents.
Kill my parents! So,
get ready for tomorrow's training.
I yank it then!
Sleep, you cow. Go sleep, man. Wake up. First of all, you must master your hidden energy.
Hidden energy? What's that?
Do 100 push-ups, 100 sit-ups.
That's a lot.
No, it's not. You just need to work hard, you cow. Do it now. One. Up. One. Down. Down. Thank you. Show me what you got.
Regenfus has released his hidden energy.
I know what to do, Master. I'm ready to go. My young apprentice, you are ready.
Thank you, Master. Goodbye, Master.
Why? Get out.
Mr. Nova, why are you willing to help me?
Well, your father, he helped me. He trained me a lot. He was a Dragon Fist too. And you know what happened, right? Okay, that's it. Goodbye. Hello, Tennyson.